Naturalists in Madison think they now know what caused thousands of birds to fall dead out of the sky in Arkansas on New Year's Eve. Several of the dead birds arrived at the USGS National Wildlife Health Center for study yesterday. Tonight, researchers say the birds do show signs of trauma, bruising under the skin and internal hemorrhaging, suggesting they may have flown into things, causing them to fall to their death.
Blunt trauma can be caused by anything ranging from a collision into a building, collision into power lines or a radio tower. That type of trauma, it's our understanding, there were some fireworks, and certainly, again, the findings we found are consistent with these animals becoming disorientated after being aroused from a roosting area.
Just today, the USGS National Wildlife Health Center received birds from Louisiana. About 500 dead blackbirds and starlings have been found there. Local veterinarians say some of the birds may have flown into a power